येवकार हांव जवाहर बर्वे सर्वेक पळोवया आयच्यो हेडलायन्स.
नव्या वर्षाच्या इव्हेंटांनी पर्यटकांनी मास्काय वापरली ना आणि सोशल डिस्टन्सेस सांभाळले ना. लोकांचे बेशिस्तीचेर भलायकी मंत्री फुरियोज. म्हणटा वाढवंक जाय फायन, लोकांची म्हण किती जबाबदारी असता काय ना. कोरोना तपासणीचे रिझल्ट आले बगर कोणाकच घेऊक दिवचे ना डिस्चार्ज. तो मागीर असू गोयकार वा भायलो पर्यटक, कोणाचो फावरे चलपाक दिवचो ना. विश्वजीत राणेन दिले शिटकावणी. फुडले 5 दीस गोयात असतले सामान्य हवामान. उत्तर गोयात थोडे शी पडू येता, पण दक्षिण गोयात व्हडलोसो जावचो ना बदल वातावरणात. हवामान खात्याचो अदमास.
आणि आता आयच्यो कोकणी खबरो विस्तारान. मास्का न घालपी आणि सोशल डिस्टन्स न पाळपी लोकांकडेन आडनदर करपी व्यवसायी आणि हॉटेलवाल्यांचेर खर कारवाय करची अशी सरकाराकडेन शिफारस करपाक सोदता. तुम्ही गर्देचेर नियंत्रण दवरपाक शकनात जाल्यार असले तरेची इव्हेंट करपाची गरज ना. मास्का खातीरचो दंड जाल्यार आता 500 रुपया करपाक जाय. भौशीक बेशिस्तीचेर तिडकल्ल्या भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजीत राणेन आपल्यो भावना उक्तायल्या.
कोरोनाच्या चाचण्यांखातीर गोय सरकारान नवी उपकरणां हाडल्यात, जांच्या आदारान आता गोंयातच कोरोना पॉझिटिव्ह पेशंटांच्यो चाचण्यो जातल्यो. पूण सुशिक्षित लोक मास्कां वापरिनाशिल्ल्याचें दिसून येता. दोतोर, नर्सी सगळे कोविड वॉरियर्स आपलो जीव धोक्यांत घालून तुमचे खातीर वावुरतात आनी तुमीच अशे बेशिस्त वागले जाल्यार कोरोनाचेर आळाबंद कसो येतलो, भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजीत राणेन विचारला.
That all of you have been seeing that government can bring in any amount of SOPs. It is we people, we citizens who have to respect the SOPs. Wearing of the mask in a proper manner, wearing of the mask in a very meticulous manner, moving only with the mask, covering your nose up to your throat, up to here like I am wearing, and utilizing whatever you can, and also wearing a sanitization, hygiene, all these things are very important. Tumhi jar parishyat jalyar, there are 12,000 people coming into the state of Goa every day by air, and 12,000 people going out, coming to about 24,000 people. On the airport, if you see, there are only 60% people without masks and 40% people with masks. Then how do you expect to control COVID? People have to have self-realization. In order to control COVID and fight COVID, people need to self-realize that this can pull down anybody. But people have been told several times that if you have some slight fever or slub, running nose, slight cold, please check yourself. And we are just doing an analysis. We are trying to bring down the level of people who come last stage. People come at, still are coming at last stage, and then we are unable to give them the treatment or the course or whether it is remdesivir or anything. And we are trying our best to see that we are able to save the lives of the people of the state of Goa. We are proposing, all of us are proposing in the expert committee, they have decided, they have requested, which will put up the file to the government for consideration, is that there should be action taken against hotels and other things who do not ensure that masks and other things are put by the people in gathering. We want business to continue. Economic activity must continue. Same time, if that hotel wants business, then they must ensure that their guests wear masks, social distancing is maintained, and have functions where they can maintain social distancing. These events which are there, which are you are not able to maintain social distancing, you are not able to ensure that masks and all are properly put, then don't have the event. Hav pahir airportacher aayla, airportacher hav Mumbai ashilo, airportacher pahilyar 60% lok maskut galena, 40% lok mask galta, and tya 40atle 20% lok sarkhe mask galta, and bakiche lok naka sakel mask kitya galung jay, galut naka nahi mask. तुम्ही जर खंयचे तरी भायर सरतात तेन्ना तुमकां जर दिसता की काळजी लोकांची आमी एकमेकाची घेवंक जाय, तर हे सगळे SOPs आमकां वेगळ्या तरेन इम्प्लिमेंट करपाची गरज आहा.
पर्यटकांनी गोंयांत अवश्य येवचे, तुम्ही आमकां जायच, गोंयचे वेवसाय चलिल्ले जाय, पूण गोंयची शिस्त बाळगियात, आमकां रिस्क घेवपाचे ना. म्हाका दिसता निदान दर्यावेळांचेर तरी सरकारान मास्क न घालप्यांक 500 रुपयांचो दंड दिवपाक जाय, भलायकी मंत्र्यान मागला.
My only thing to the media is with folded hands appeal to the people of Goa that please wear your mask properly. To the tourists, please enjoy Goa. We want you to come to Goa. We want Goan business to thrive. But then maintain social distancing, maintain masks, wear your masks. But there should be, I feel the fine has to be, government should increase the fine to at least 500 rupees on the beaches. because these people will not understand otherwise. And second thing is we cannot allow people to come in to put Goa at risk.
गोवा 365 खातीर पणजेच्यान इर्शाद शेख.
कोरोनाच्या बाबतीत वासिना दिवपाक सुरुवात केल्या. गोंयात पणजे हळदोणे आणि खोर्लेचे भलायकी केंद्र तसेच पोरणे गोंयच्या हेल्थ वे अशा 4 सुवातांचेर कोरोना वॅक्सिनाचो ड्राय रन झालो.
कोरोना वासिनाची तयारी सुरू झाल्या. प्रत्यक्ष लसीकरण सुरू करच्या पहिली गरजेची तयारी पुराय झाल्या काय ना ते पळोवपा खातीर दर एका राज्यात ड्राय रन सुरू केला. गोयचो भलायकी सचिव अमित सतीजन ते विषयी माहिती दिली. पळयात.
Dry run of COVID vaccination is being conducted on the direction of Government of India. It is being done throughout the country in all the states. So in Goa, we have identified 3 centers in government, that is Panjim UHC, Aldona PSC and Kodli PSC, and one private setup, that is Healthway, where 25 beneficiaries have been identified. They are healthcare workers. So this is being done on healthcare workers. 25 beneficiaries and their details have been uploaded on Cowin portal, that portal which has been specially created for the vaccination drive. Now the entire exercise involves everything except the live vaccine. So there will be a preparation of site, there will be a vaccination center. So one room would be there in which the person will come. It will be a waiting room with all the facilities like washing, toilets, etc. Then actual vaccination will take place. That's called vaccination room, and third is going to be the last, that's observation room. After vaccination, a waiting of 30 minutes is mandatory, so the person will be observed there. Now, in this entire exercise, we'll test our cold chain facility, our transportation facility, our manpower facility, vaccinators, and then syringes, etc., whatever is the biomedical waste generated, that how is going to be handled. So entire exercise will be done in a dummy manner. Now, once the person comes, the healthcare worker comes, the dummy, like total 100 will come today. So verification of beneficiary will be done by the officer. Then his credentials will be verified on Cowin portal, whether it matches or not. Once it is done, then actual vaccination will take place, that is mock vaccination. And then he'll be asked to sit in the observation room. And after that, this entire exercise then gets completed without any hitch. A certificate of vaccination will be generated through Cowin portal and the report will go to the mobile, to the concerned beneficiary.
So I was one of the beneficiary, but when I came here for the vaccination, meant for the hospital, so when I went inside, I seen that my name was there in the list as a beneficiary, but in the system my name was not there. So because of that I was sent back. So I'm not a beneficiary for this.
So you are still waiting for, you know?
I am still waiting. If they call me, I will be taking the vaccine.
Okay, total number of people are waiting over here for the...
Nearly total 25 beneficiaries are there. So right now only 3 have gone inside. And I have gone inside, but I have been sent back as my name is not there in the system. But I got a message as a beneficiary. But I can't take it because my name is not there in the system.
But you have shown your message to the doctor and all, or the
in-charge? Yeah, they have checked.
What they are saying?
They have a meeting in the collector level also. So see, my doctor, who is a supervisor, Dr. Manisha, she has spoken to the collector people and she checked whether my name, but that something is wrong in the list.
गोवा 365 खातीर पणजेच्यान इर्शाद शेख.
आता घेऊ एक लहान सुविसव. विसव उपरांत येवकार पळोवया फुडल्यो खबरो. आपलो आणि आपल्या इश्टाचो मोबायल फोन चोरयेक गेला. एमपीटीच्या कामगारांनी मुरगाव पुलिशेंत कागाळ नोंदयल्या. हे कागाळेच्या आदारान पुलिशेन गुन्हेव नोंदवून घेतला. फुडली चौकशी चालू आसा.
एक मनीस मोबायल विकपा खातीर तांचे कडेन गेल्लो. त्या मनशाची चौकशी केल्या उपरांत ताणें आपल्या गुन्हेवाची कबुली दिल्ल्याचे पुलीस उपनिरीक्षक साजीद पिल्लयन सांगले. मुरगाव पुलिशेन ताका अटक करून भितर उडयला. तशेंच ताचे कडल्यान 35,000 रुपयांचे दोनूय फोन जप्त केल्यात.
काल राती आमचे कडेन एकलो कंप्लेनंट येयलो. बायनी अमरेश जगदीश पाल तो लेबर काम करता एमपीटी पोर्ट. तो राती येयलो अराउंड 9:30 आनी कंप्लेंट दिली की आपले रुमान तो आनी तेजो एक रुममेट रावता तेंच्या दोगांयचो फोन मिसींग जाला म्हणून. आणि रातचे 20 येतात रातचं तो मोबाईल आपल्या हुशाबोनात दोरून आणि दुसरा त्याचा रूममेट त्याने मोबाईल चार्जिंगेक लायलो चार्जिंगेक लायल्या उपरांत ते न्हिदले सकाळी 3 जेव्हा ते उठले त्यांचे दोन्ही मोबाईल मिसिंग असा सो एंड वेन ही वेंट एंड चेक हिज मेन डोराचो चेनीचो लॉक आशिल्लो तो लॉक फोडलेलो आसलो त्याचो कंप्लेन आम्ही रिटर्न कंप्लेन घेतले वी रजिस्टर्ड ऑफेन्स आणि आमकां इन्फॉर्मेशन मेळिली की एकलो भुरगो सडा मार्केट ओल्ड सडा मार्केटा कडेन मोबायल विकपाक कोणाक तरी एप्रोच जालो म्हणून तशेंच आमी थंय गेले आय अलोंग वीथ पी सी पुरुषोत्तम नायक थंय गेले आमी आणि त्या भुरग्याक पळोवन तो आमकां पळोवन मातसो नर्वस जालो आणि ही ट्राय टू एस्केप फ्रॉम द स्पॉट ताका आमी पुलीस स्टेशनार हाडलो एप्रिहेंड करून आनी ताका इंटरोगेट केलो इंटरोगेट केले उपरांत ताणें कन्फेस केले दॅट ही हॅज कमिटेड द क्रायम वो भुरगो जेका आमी अरेस्ट केला तेजें नांव आसा जाहीद खान एज 27 इयर्स अप्पर जेटी रावता तो एन्ड ही इज अ नेटिव्ह ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश तो यांच्याच बरोबर पयली रुमान रावतालो आनी फाटल्या म्हयन्यांनी कितें तरी अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ अल्कोहोल ही क्रिएटेड सम कॉरल ताका लागून ताका तेज्या ओनरान रुमांतलो काडलो ताका आमी अरेस्ट केलो दोनूय मोबायल आमी रिकवर केले वर्थ रुपीज 15,000 एन्ड 20,000 टोटल अमाउंट इन टू 35,000 बोथ द मोबायल्स हॅव बीन रिकवर्ड ताका आमी अरेस्ट केला
गोवा 365 खातीर वास्कोच्यान ही रुमाले
गोंयकार आसूं वा विदेशांतल्यान येयल्ले प्रवासी तेंचे भलायके कडेन कसलीच तडजोड करचे नात सगळ्यांच्यो तपासण्यो थारायल्ल्या केंद्रांनी जातल्यो आनी तपासणे बगर कोणाकच डिस्चार्ज दिवचे नात मागीर मंत्र्याचो फोन येवं वा म्हाजो स्वताचो दोतोरांनी कोणाकच सैल सोडचें न्हू भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजीत राणेन तंबीज दिल्या
युकेतल्यान येवपी कोरोना पिडेस्त प्रवाशांच्या चाचण्यांची आनी उपचारांची खाशेली तरतूद गोंय सरकारान केल्या जिल्हो हॉस्पिटलां सज्ज केल्यात तशेंच तांकां ESIT दवरतले पूण कोणाच्याच फावरान वा शिफारसीन रिपोर्ट आयले बगर खंयच्याच कोरोना पिडेस्ताक डिस्चार्ज दिवचो न्हय असो आदेशच भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजितान दोतोरांक दिला
Now, as far as COVID is concerned, we are continuing with the South Goa District Hospital. We are increasing, we have told to increase another 150 beds there. Whatever staff is required, we will put. So, we will take up that capacity, which has got a total capacity of 550. We will take it up to at least 250, 300 and keep it. And that type of staff we will provide. ESI will continue for these type of cases. So, these two hospitals will continue. Today, the ICU is starting in the South Goa District Hospital. So we are utilizing that so that it becomes a full-fledged facility. People are also happy with the facilities and services provided there. Also decided that we need to increase our testing facility and capability. So we are working on that on war footing. Also we have seen that there are newer machines that have come where the variable cost also will be a saving to the government. So as a result of which we are trying to see that these things are taken care of so that we can increase the testing facility by procuring another 2 machines in north and south Goa district hospitals by more than 5500 in both the places. So existing capacity is close to 1860 and odd, and we'll add this another 1000 capacity to the testing facility in the state of Goa. There are different types of modalities pertaining to tests that are guidelines and directions are coming to the state, and as a result of which all of you have seen that many other countries also have gone for a lockdown kind of a situation in view of the rise and spike. All what we are saying in Goa through the media is that all of you know that there's a new strain of corona also. We have also put certain passengers in the ESI hospital coming from UK and other places. We have found that out of that passengers, that 966 passengers came, there were about 38 positive cases, and 976 passengers which came, UK travellers which were tested, were between 9th and 20th December, we found about 38 positive cases, UK travellers contact 26 detected positive, 12 swabs are not yet received, and none of them are carrying the UK strain of virus as of now. 12 swab reports received not carrying the UK strain. There are some reports that are still pending for coming. So we are also trying to explore the possibility rather than depending only on NIV. We have requested Dean Goa Medical College to take a meeting of the Joint Purchase Committee whether we can do that, whatever is required to do the strain 2 testing within the state of Goa. So, and we have also mentioned to you about the details of the UK citizens and people who are coming to the state of Goa. What is the testing norm, and what we have decided is that these patients who are there, they will be there in the ESI hospital till all the results come, and once they go home, they'll have to comply with the 17-day home isolation. Again, there is a lot of pressure coming that we should leave them before home isolation or before the report comes. That will not happen. Any amount of pressure that is put on the system will not work. I have told the secretary, even if I call the doctor, you should not listen to me if there is a violation of the SOP that is there in place. There is no question of any minister calling or any member of assembly calling to tell that he is known to me, you leave him, there nobody will be left. They have to stay there. They have to follow the SOPs. I have told Dr. Utkarsh and Dr. Vishwajit Faldesai and Dr. Uday Kakodkar in presence of secretary and the expert committee, even if I phone, should not be accepted. If any phone call comes for violation of the SOP, should not be accepted. The onus is on them, all three, to see that this is implemented. Phala UK strain gyun kon aayalo and phala Goyan pasal le, then who is responsible?
Goa 365 khatir ponjechan Irshad Sheikh.
Partun ek vyavsayik visav. विसव उपरान परतून एकदा येवकार पळोवया उरिल्ल्यो खबरो. गोंयांत शेनवारा सामान्य हवामान आसतलें. उत्तर गोंयांत तापमानांत जाणोवपा इतली थंडाय आसली, जाल्यार दक्षीण गोंयांत उण्या तापमानांत व्हडलोसो बदल जाणवलो ना.
पणजे उण्यांत उणें 21.7 डिग्री सेल्सियस तापमानाची नोंद जाली. 2 जानेवारी सावन उत्तर आनी दक्षीण गोंयांत सुमार 5 दीस तरी सामान्य वातावरण उरतलें. फुडल्या 5 दिसां खातीर हवामान खात्यान कसलीच शिटकावणी दिल्ली ना. 2 जानेवारीच्यान फुडल्या 5 दिसां खातीर कसलीच शिटकावणी ना. दक्षीण गोंयांत उण्या तापमानांत बदल ना. पणजे उण्याच उण्या 21.7 डिग्री सेल्सियस तापमानाची नोंद जाल्या. फुडले 5 दीस गोंयांत सामान्यच हवामान उरतलें. ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, गोवा 365.
आनी गोवा 365 आयच्यो कोंकणी खबरो हांगा सोंपतात. ह्यो खबरो तुमकां www.goa365.tv ही आमची वॅबसायटीचेर पळोवपाक मेळटल्यो. ते भायर फॉलो करात आमचो फेसबूक आनी ट्विटर अकाउंट. कोरोनाच्या काळात घेऊया जतनाय, दौरिया सोशल डिस्टन्स, वापरूया मास्क, सांभाळूया भलायकी सगळ्यांचीच. मिळूया परत पळोवपाक गोवा 365. मोग आसचो.